There's a word for that. I think it's hooker.